Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Ziggo Hooked puzzle. As you can already guess from its name and earlier videos, Ziggo Hooked is yet another variation to the ziggurat puzzle by Bram Cohen. And here it's a completely flat design where all the pieces are hooked into each other. So the purple piece is hooked into the frame, the blue one is hooked into the purple one, etc., etc. And the purpose of this puzzle is to completely unhook all the pieces so that the slider and all the pieces can slide out. So it has a real purpose. The purpose is to get everything apart. And like any of the other Ziggo puzzles, each piece has four states. And you play it by, always start at the red side, then you can do a move here. Then this one goes back, another move. This one goes down, down, and here we have the next one. We go back again. Let's see. Yeah. Okay, you can see that things are obviously moving slowly, and once you have solved the whole thing, you can unhook. And I have here one of my earlier prototypes. It was a minor failure, but it's good for demonstration purposes, where I can demonstrate to you the final move. So the final move is when all the pieces go down, 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 and then finally the purple one unhooks and the whole thing slides out. And so the first move, which is the same for all the Ziggo puzzles, is that you hook all the pieces all the way to the top, and then the whole sequence starts to reset things again. And yeah, I've done several prototypes, so this one was slightly failed because, yeah, I didn't like the proportions. Here is another version that I made where I made a little hill. So what you have here is the purple piece hooks into the frame, and then, yeah, all the pieces hook into each other. So this one, it works too, but ultimately it was this version that I preferred. So the name Ziggo Hooked, yeah, it's very obvious that I'm addicted to these Ziggo puzzle. That's also the meaning of the word hooked. So my question to you is, how addictive are these Ziggo puzzles to design and especially to solve? Thank you for watching.